Hey, backtothefuture.com. My name is Casey Likes, and I am playing Marty McFly on Broadway at the Winter Garden Theater, and today is the first day, and I'm just thrilled to meet everyone and get started.
Hey guys, Steve C here for backtothefuture.com, and today I'm standing outside of the historic Winter Garden Theater in New York City. And in just over a month from now, Back to the Future fans from all over the globe will be culminating here for the opening premiere night on June 30th, 2023. The set will be in place, the lights will be lit, the playbills will have been printed, and the cast will take to the stage for the very first time. But before that all happens, they need to get together. And if they can't get together, they can't rehearse. And if they can't rehearse, they can't perform. And if they can't perform, well, then there's no show. But luckily, that's what today's all about. Today, some of the main cast from the show, as well as the ensemble and some of the crew, will be gathering together for the very first time to make their introductions, define their roles, and start rehearsals for one of the most historic productions in Broadway history, Back to the Future, the musical. We've been invited to be part of this historic introduction, and today we're taking you along for the ride. The future is now.
Bob Gale here. We are in our rehearsal space in New York, getting ready to rehearse the first day. And the art department is going to be doing a nice show and tell. Behind me, you can see set concepts so that everybody knows what the heck it is we're trying to do. And then I believe we're going to do a table reading to just kind of get everybody comfortable with their parts. Part of this is meet and greet. I'm very excited to see how everybody takes to their parts. It's all new to me. I haven't done a Broadway show before, so I'm excited.
The vibe here is very nostalgic. We have pictures of all the 50s clothes. We have pictures of all the 80s clothes. We have the real people who made Back to the Future. Bob Gale's here. We have Alan Silvestri here. It is electric, and I think that's going to translate on stage.
You know, people have always said, well, are you guys ever going to do Back to the Future 4? No Back to the Future 4. Because when people say, I want to see Back to the Future 4, what they're really saying is, I want to see a movie that makes me feel the way that I felt when I saw Back to the Future the first time. We can't do that, but instead, we can do this.
Hi, this is Alan Silvestri. I'm here at New 42 in New York. Our theater is the Winter Garden, and I was actually born about a block and a half to two blocks from the theater back in 1950. So it's an interesting kind of coming full circle for me, and I'm very excited about it. This is the first time I've come in contact with musical theater as a writer, and our great mission was to attempt to capture the spirit of the original film. Glenn Ballard and I wrote something like 14 new songs, and they're all in the show. And then we have all the famous classics that were in the original film. So there's quite a bit of new music to experience with the show.
Casey Likes and Marty McFly. Thanks. As a fan of the movie and as a huge fan of the iconic Michael J. Fox, I hope to remind people about why they love Marty and why they loved Michael, and hopefully there's enough of myself and Michael in the performance where you'll feel that. You'll feel the love that I have for it. I'm ready. I'm at the gym. I'm working out because there's a lot of running. There's the squatting, getting into the DeLorean. I am working and singing my butt off, but I'm ready. I'm very excited. I want to get in that car right now.
But what we're going to do now is just show you a couple of setups in here. This is actually loads of LED strips. This is what we call the environment, and it takes over the whole front half of the house. We go straight into Doc's lab. So we can sing and dance on the car, and that goes around and rotates. We have a drop that comes in, and that tells us very, very clearly that here we are at Hill Valley, 1955, in case you weren't sure.
I just saw the set presentation, and I will say that big sets are back on Broadway, and this is a huge, huge moment for Broadway, and I can't wait for everyone to see it.
I just want to say hello, and I'm John, I'm the director. So when I interviewed for the job, and I said, Bob, I love this family. I love these characters. I'm going to take very, very good care of them for you. And I left, and then I got a call 30 minutes later from God. Every single department, every single one of us in this room is taking very good care of this story. That's the kind of show we have. It's just a very good story to tell. That's all. It's just a very good story to tell, and you have a lot of fun telling it.
Go ahead, Lorraine!
Hi, I'm Leanna Hunt, and I'm playing Lorraine Baines McFly.
And I'm Gabby Stapula, and I'm the dance captain in swing of Back to the Future.
I'm thrilled to take on this role. I'm honored to be playing a role that Leah Thompson played so brilliantly in the iconic film. And I'm excited to see what happens when it's on me and bring my own thing to it. We've been anticipating this moment now since November. All of us have just been dying to get in the room together. We're doing Back to the Future on Broadway.
How you doing? My name's Roger Bart. I get to play Doc Brown in Back to the Future, the musical, and we can't be more excited than we are right now. So every time we showed a little bit of the scenery, what it does, some of the tricks it does, I think it got a really wonderfully audible, they're totally psyched and jazzed to go, and I just can't wait for them to have the experience that I've had in London and get to play this show to people and bring this kind of joy to people. For me to be back on Broadway is a dream come true. And to come back with this show and this role, it just has made me so happy. I couldn't sleep at all last night. I was so excited to get started. I'm never tired of it. It's been a joy, and I'm just so excited to be back. And also, I'm offered the incredible unique opportunity of being able to rehearse the show with a brand new Marty and a brand new cast. And that new energy and their thoughts and their creativity always are going to inform mine, so I'm excited to, it's a unique situation for me to be able to re-rehearse a show that I've already done, and I just can't wait to get started.
Hi, I'm Colin Ingram. I'm lead producer of Back to the Future, the musical. It's a really exciting moment. What's fascinating is that in 5 or 6 weeks' time, we're going to be on stage doing the show in what's called tech, which is when you bring all the scenic lighting elements, video elements together, magic. It's going to be a very different energy to London. It'll be still fantastic. They'll have their own take on it, and that's all really, really exciting.
We begin performances June 30th at the Winter Garden Theater on Broadway.
Be there. Your future depends on it.
Well, there you go. That was your sneak peek at some of the cast and crew of the upcoming Back to the Future, the Broadway musical. Thanks for going with us on this adventure today. And we'll see you back here in 1 month for the historic opening of Back to the Future, the musical. To purchase tickets, head to backtothefuturemusical.com, or if you're in New York, stop by the box office of the Winter Garden Theater to purchase tickets in person. Thanks so much for watching. For backtothefuture.com, I'm Steve C., and we'll see you in the future.